If you're not taking the time to categorize products accurately in Shopify, you're missing out on three major benefits. In addition to organization, categorization allows you to cater to link-dominant buyers. Many online shoppers are link-dominant, meaning they arrive at products of interest through a series of clicks. Oftentimes, those clicks will include sifting through different product categories, and you want to make sure those categories are accurate. The second benefit is that you can use multiple taxonomies for the same product. For example, Father's Day gifts and backpacks can share the same SKU. The third major benefit to prioritizing product categories within Shopify is you can use it in your email marketing. You can segment your audiences based on their interests in certain product types. This allows you to send targeted emails with new arrivals, relevant promotions, and content tailored to your customers' needs, resulting in increased engagement and conversion rates. All right, on to the main event. Here's a step-by-step on how you can add categories to your Shopify store. To create categories in Shopify, first you need to log into your Shopify admin panel. Next, navigate to your products and click on Collections. Click Create New Collection. You can then add details such as a title and a description. Next, you can set conditions if you want to create an automated collection. Or begin to add your products if you want a manual collection. Then, of course, click on Save and you can preview your products here. Alternatively, you can also create categories by selecting a product and going to Product Organization. A few different ways you can use categories are you can use categories to manage your products. You can also use categories to filter your product list. You can also use categories to create automatic collections. You can also use smart categories to automatically assign products to specific categories. Everything we just covered is great, and it can all be done within Shopify. But one very important thing that creating categories within Shopify doesn't necessarily help with is creating and managing metafields. Enter in Catsy, Dam, and Pim. If you manage a large catalog, you can use Catsy to categorize products at scale. Several benefits of using a PIM for Shopify include you can bulk import product categorization for your products. You can assign products to one category or multiple categories using automation. You can add additional tags and media to specific categories. Again, all of this is fantastic, but there's still a major gap after this, which leads us to the biggest benefit of all, which has to do with filters and search. To get filters to work properly, it's essential to have data associated with your categories. This data is commonly known as metafields. And with Catsy, these metafields can not only be easily created, but also automatically managed, making the management of categorization, product types, and metafields smooth and accurate. To learn more about using Catsy, Dam, and Pim for your Shopify store management, book a demo with us at catsy.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more Shopify tips. Let's go.